Hey YouTube, what is up everybody? This is your homeboy Seth Don Ford. Please still like, subscribe, hit the bell notification. I'm gonna be teaching you some dirty bossing on the bag. Basically what you can do with a little bit of upper body striking, even though if you don't know all the other arsenals like Taekwondo, Karate, whatever, but yet you want to fight dirty with your opponent because he's fighting dirty, well, this is what you can do. This one is going to be the jab cross hook. You go in for the elbows direct to the face. Again, jab cross hook and the elbow strike. Jab is going to be to the face, cross is going to be to the chest level, throw the hook just right, be to the ribs, and then elbow strike to the face. There's two. We're going to do it 10 times. Four. There's one combination. Another one would be jab, cross, uppercut. A downward elbow to the face. Again, jab, cross, uppercut. Other side, same thing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now, this third one is going to be jab, cross, hook, grab, and then headbutt. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Same thing on the other side. There you have it, folks. 3 techniques you can do on the heavy bag and dirty boxing tactics for a dirty boxer. Please hit the like, hit subscribe, hit the bell notification, hit all on the bell, you'll get every one of my videos. Please hit the subscribe, helps me more out, make more videos. Train hard, train smart. Do your research. Peace.